A taste of the power early in these four rounds gloves. There is no room for error. It's the aggressive start from Rod Tang. The body shot hurts Haggerty.
Sai Kao. He said, "Pa's sick." I'm scared. And I'm like, "I'm doing nothing wrong." Like.
What a shot landed by Jonathan Haggerty. What a battle.
Jab two from Haggerty. That's the precision. That's the excellence of execution. Roundhouse kick from Haggerty. And there's the push kick. We'll start the theater and it'll start the heavy silvers. Zhang trying to walk him down now. He wasn't doing that the first two rounds. Is Haggerty going to stand and go toe to toe? Drops him, the big kibosh, and Haggerty goes down. Now he's got an incredible hole.
One blanket for Thai World Champion, Rod Tang Jin Fuando.
Haggerty versus Rod Tang 2 is a rematch the entire world's been waiting for.
He promised to come out guns blazed, and that's exactly what he's doing.
I don't think it was anything special. I elbow his head off. คือเนื่องจากตอนนี้พ่อผมป่วยด้วยครับก็หมอบอกว่าเป็นโรคร้ายครับผมเป็นคนที่ไม่อยากให้พ่อแม่มาดูต่อยเพราะแบบพ่อแม่เห็นลูกต่อยแล้วทุกคนก็จะแบบลูกเจ็บไม่สบายครับผมก็เลยได้ถามพ่อว่าพ่ออยากมาดูผมชกไหมเขาก็เลยบอกอยากดูมากที่ไม่เคยให้พ่อแม่มาดูคือไฟนั้นผมจะให้พ่อแม่เอารถมาก็มาดูในวันนั้นครับจะสู้เพื่อพ่อของผมครับ
It is the rematch the world has been waiting for.1 minute 45 remaining. Rod Tang goes straight back to the liver. And Rod Tang, cool and collected, throws the elbow. He may be telegraphing it. Goes upstairs with a hook on the lead hand. Good right hand down the center corridor. Outside thigh kick. There is no room for error. Good right hand there from Haggerty. There's the front kick to the face, and Haggerty's hurt. The body shot's hurt him in the first round. Another one there from the Brit. Rod Tang backs him off. Body shot, belly button through the back. Liver shot, down again. Now let's see if he finds an opening. A jumping knee doesn't get through. Here comes Rod Tang. Haggerty down for a second time in the round. Here comes Rod Tang. Rod Tang. Rod Tang.